Mirrors Everywhere. In the morning, and just wake up for the breakfast. So we're going to the most popular pancake place in the States for me. We're going to IHOP. Just arrived. Just go inside of IHOP. I'm here with Sean Roden. Bestie 67. And yeah, we are here for breakfast. We just ordered the food. Sean wanted me to put some size on me, so it's the best way to get a bit like more weight.
My goal is to make him into one of the top bodybuilders in the world. So day one, I need to see how much food he's able to consume at one setting. So the only place that we could think of today is HIHOP, International House of Pancakes. We're going to beef him up today with some beef and pancakes.
You up for the challenge?
Yeah, I think that if we bet, he's going to lose.
I figure out he lost 35 pounds, and we need to put that 35 pound back on.
Like, just today.
Today is the day.
Sorry. There you go. Enjoy, guys.
Yes, sir.
You remember?
Happy with your food?
So happy.
And I'm more than happy. I'm ecstatic.
This is your daily breakfast, right?
This is my daily breakfast.
Breakfast was good, really good.
Breakfast is good. Gonna go home and take a nap. I'm gonna hibernate until Christmas. So I'm gonna hibernate until Barcelona. But the search decided he's gonna take me to the best steakhouse in Spain.
And a good place for when Sean comes to Barcelona for the next Iron Classic in Europe. So we will have fun there. We will film it too. So
this guy's a great guy, folks. All that crap y'all heard about him, is that true?
He's the man. Just arrived to the stadium of Lakers of LA, and we are going to try to see a match of the Lakers versus today is the Kings. I'm very excited because it's my first time watching a match of the NBA. I always wish to see this kind of match because it's, look at that, how many people is in the line waiting for the go inside. So it's gonna be crazy. I think I'm gonna enjoy a lot. It's my first time, and so I'm so happy. Yeah, let's go to buy some tickets. Go inside. My first time watching a match of the NBA. I'm so excited. This is crazy. It's a lot of people watching the match. Only 2 minutes. 94-102. The Lakers are some points under the other team, but I hope that Rudy, they're gonna push the Lakers. It was so good. I just posted about that, about my first time ever in watching an NBA match. so it was so exciting. Actually, because the Lakers don't won, only for some points, but it was so interesting and so exciting.